Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to today's SLP video update for Tuesday 31 of May. And boy oh boy, ain't we doing something really amazing. In yesterday's video, I actually talked about how SLP could be looking to actually surge to go to the upside. We've already crossed this level. We've already crossed this level where we're actually consolidating for quite a long time here, and you've already broken out of it. There's a good chance that you're really looking for SLP to come to the 674. But what I'm going to tell you is, if I dive in into the daily time frame, you potentially could be putting in resistance at the 20 EMA. So bring in the 20, and let's talk about the 20 a little bit here, and that's where you're looking to actually go up. I'm hoping and expecting SLP to go higher because Bitcoin is actually kind of bullish right now, and you're putting in three white soldiers for SLP as well. So it could come up here to the 634. The question that I have for SLP basically is that ever since, 10 of April, almost last month, you never really cross the 20 EMA. You must cross the 20, and if you do that, we're going to talk about the 55 and coming up here to the 100 level and potentially finding resistance again and rejection, and probably make one last dump to the downside and then go for the bull run basically, and that will be the end of SLP to go to the downside. All this we go step by step. So 20 EMA, cross the 20, come to the 55, and the good thing is that you've already crossed this level of let's say sideways movement, and I'm expecting SLP to go to this price target right now. From there to there, this is where you're breaking out and retesting things. So this is where I'm expecting SLP to go, to the 656 level, and that's where you might take a break, and this is where we're going to see if it's interested to come up to the 55 as well, or you could even get rejected at the 20, and then this will be the end of it. Okay, so you really have to play your cards smartly and safely. And that's it for today's update. If you want to learn more about the trading course, do check out the trading course. The link is in the description of the video, and you're going to love this course. Do check it out and join our Discord as well. It's absolutely free. This is the link for the Discord. Click on it and you're going to be in. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.